That's well played. Well, the pattern's emerging here. Shapovalov definitely is going to mix things up, and he needs to. Oh, it's terrific. There's the winner. There's the forehand down the line. Terrific. Starting to get the measure of the drop shot now. There it is, the first break of Medvedev's serve this week. It's way. A double breakdown to Denis Shapovalov in the final in Vienna here. A scarcely believable. It's long, and Medvedev celebrates, and that was rather gift-wrapped. Well played. Well, this is a level up for Medvedev from the quarter and semi-finals, no doubt about it. Oh! Extraordinary from Medvedev, and ominously, the first serve is starting to land now. Oh, clean winner. Take that, says Medvedev. I'm not done yet. Well played. That's a brilliant set of tennis from Denis Shapovalov. Oh, clean winner. Just unplayable. The work on the ball and the angle, the width generated, just couldn't live with it.
Well, he also absorbed some good pressure earlier in the point. Was patient until he saw his opportunity.
Well, for the second time at break point down, Medvedev finds the big serve. Uh-huh. Oh, terrific. Flatter, lower trajectory, but devastating. It's long, and at the sixth attempt in this set, Shapovalov strikes back. Oh, he's found that. How has he found it? What a response from Medvedev. Quite brilliant. We are going the distance in Vienna in this final. Medvedev gifted a route back. Oh, that's lovely. That was not easy. It's the pressure, the match situation. That's well played. Wonderful. Not for the first time. Oh, has he found the line? Yes, he has. And that deserves a round of applause. That was exceptional. He's done it again. Medvedev in free flow here. A third match point goes begging. It's all over at the seventh time of asking. Medvedev, the maestro, finally is the champion in Vienna.